Toad gets the bitches.
Dude, whenever I play against Toad, like as a CPU, he always winds up being a fucking dick.
Yeah. Now we got two Toads on our team.
We even have Toadette.
That's amazing.
Oh shit!
At least I know this track, but it still doesn't help it much, because it's still a pain in the ass track. Yeah, we do have Toadette. Damn, that's funny. Our team is literally half Toad.
It's half Mushroom.
We have a very shroomy team today.
Cloudy with a chance of shrooms.
And then they decided to make this part zero gravity.
That's, you know, fucking logic.
I like how hitting these things now won't kill you, but it actually ends up giving you a boost instead. I was gonna try to shortcut, but I wasn't gonna risk it.
Not this time yet?
Yeah, not that time. Just didn't time out well. Dude, I don't know what it is, but you're kicking ass. I mean, go back and watch some of the other videos. You were getting like 7th, 8th, 9th consistently. Now you're getting probably, I'd say, like closer to 5th consistently.
Like 4th, 5th, 6th.
Yeah, somewhere around that range. So your range is definitely overall increased. And consider me impressed. If I would have known any better, I'd say that you've spent the past, you know, a few months training rather than not playing Mario Kart.
Immortality,
bitch. Are you wrecking bitches? He's not even a Mario character, what the fuck?
Wrong universe! Kill the spam. That's a shortcut.
Yeah, it's actually a shortcut. It's an advanced technique, or it's considered an advanced technique.
Technique!
Oh, oops.
Technique!
The fuck? Started back at the beginning again.
Okay.
Yeah, that right there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. A lot of you use mushrooms. Well, if I were both Toad, though. I didn't know that you could do that. Because in the Mario Kart Wii, there was a glitch that would allow you to do that. But in here, they just straight up allow it.
Cool. That's cool.